Stephen was a handsome boy who loved to jump and eat things that weren't meant to be eaten. Pica is the highest cause of fatality in people with autism, and Stephen became critically ill when a plastic figurine of Gianluca Vialli became lodged in his esophagus. Stephen was a difficult patient. His trips to the doctor would upset him and often lead to violent behavior, alienating those around him. With Spectrum's help, Stephen learned to express his anxiety through his love of physical work. This helped engage him again in the community. And although occasionally he may still need to visit the doctors, these trips no longer frighten him and instead are something to look forward to.